You're heading in already?
Yeah, that's enough for one day.
Where have you two been? I've been worried sick.
Sorry, we got a little sidetracked.
Dinner's ready, in case you're wondering.
Ah, great.
But before we sit down, I want you to make up the guest room.
Gotcha. Take a load off, okay?
Judging by those eyes, I'm guessing you're a soldier.
Ex-soldier.
I hate to ask, but would you leave tonight without any fuss, no questions? You boys made a trade, a normal life, for power. You can't have it both ways.
I'm back!
Good! Now, I hope you're hungry.
Starving, right?
I've never been so proud. The man you've become? Women must be hounding you day and night.
Not really.
You know, there's all kinds of temptations in the big city. I'd feel a lot better if I knew you'd found a good girl. One who'd make sure you didn't get into trouble.
I can take care of myself.
An older, more mature girl that could keep you on the straight and narrow. And tell you when you're being a silly goose. That's the perfect type for you, I'd say.
Don't want to overstay my welcome.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Did you have a bad dream? Don't worry. You'll feel much better in the morning. And I promise to take you straight home.
Okay. Please don't let her hear me again.
You jerk! I thought I told you not to leave your room. Now get back in there.
Okay.
You're leaving?
So, how do I get to Sector 7?
It's simple enough. Just cut through Sector 6. It isn't exactly safe, but you should be okay, seeing as you're a soldier.
Was one.
Promise me, you'll never talk to Aerith again. Please.
You got it.
Thank you. I'm sorry.
If it isn't the new florist.
I appreciate you helping the kids out today, thank you.
They won't stop talking about the soldier who saved the day.
Oh, and make sure to give my thanks to Aerith, too.
Sure.
Well, look who it is. Talk about a coincidence.
What are you doing here?
Waiting.
Why?
Because I'm not sick of you yet.
Lead on, then.
With pleasure. Cloud? Is something wrong?
It's nothing. You can see the sky.
They're still working on the new plate. I don't like this part of Midgar.
Back when they were still building Midgar, there was an accident, and the plate fell. People had only just started moving in, so there weren't a lot living there at the time, but...
And that's?
The underside of Sector 6, Wall Market. A real special place. But I'm sure you already knew that, right?
I didn't tell you? I enlisted pretty much right after I left home. Don't know much about this place, or any of the slums.
Well, it took a lot of people to build Midgar, and they all needed to blow off steam. So some traders built an entertainment district. Inns, shops, bars, the works. Folks started pouring in from all over. Business was booming, money was flowing, which attracted the attention of some guys who didn't much care for the law.
Now there isn't any.
Right. But instead of trying to solve the problem, the government decided to just wall it in. And that's how Wall Market began. Out of sight, out of mind, as the old saying goes. For the folks in charge, there's no better way to deal with it.
So it's like a giant veil.
Yeah. Wanna see what's behind it?
Not really.
That's good. Cause I know a better way to get to Sector 7. One that, tragically, doesn't go through Wall Market. And it's just through this tunnel here. At least it was, back when I was a kid. It's been like this, you know, ever since the plate fell.
And there's no other way?
It'll be an adventure. Get him!
Get ready. Gotcha. Keep it together.
I'll take care of him. Here he comes! This one's for you!
Try to stay behind me.
That way I can cover your back.
Floppy. Don't overdo it.
I'll show you what I can do.
Shit.
Sorry. Gotta go for it now. Get him! Finish him off!
I've got this. Try this.
One more shot!
Nothing to it. What's that?
A big arm. Kinda cute, don't you think? Great. Someone's pulled up the ladder. I wonder if we can use this. It's this way. Here's an idea. I'll hop on and you give me a ride.
You serious?
Absolutely. I'll throw down the ladder for you to climb up after.
Okay, give me a sec. And here comes the ladder.
Well, what did I tell ya? You did it.
Yeah.
All right, good enough. Let's keep on trucking.
Stop.
Did we wake it up?
With that.
So it's my turn?
This one's for you!
Tagging out!
Let's do this.
Oh, close. Get her!
Here we go. It's on you.
I'll take care of them.
Shit.
Goof right? It's your turn.
Taking over.
Here goes. Hey, you asked for it. Come on, team.
Leave it to me.
That's it.
Here it comes.
Oh, that's weird. Used to be a new figure.
Bring it. All right.
Go on! Get him!
Don't overdo it.
I'll take care of him.
Go on!
I'm waiting.
Just a bit. We'll make it quick.
Finish him off!
Enough! Burn! Try this! Thank you.
Hey, I bet you can grab that container with the arm. Not half bad. So do you moonlight as a crane operator or something? Yeah? Yeah. Oh no, look! Why is it always gotta be so tough? Lucky for me, you'll make this easier.
Yes, ma'am.
Well then, I'm gonna head down. Okay, Cloud! Ready! Hold on a second. Gotcha.
Okay, right there! Hold on while I drop the ladder! Over here!
Whoa, not too fast, okay?
Got it.
Anybody around? Guess it's just us.
Hmm. It's still warm.
Should we relight it? Have our own campfire?
I need to get back. Besides...
Looky here, boys! Caught us some burglars!
Coming into our homes and stealing our shit? Doing crime?
I'd say we're owed compensatory damages.
Compliment, composite, I don't get it!
How stupid can you be? It's crazy simple! Compensatory damages is like, it's like compensation for damages!
Oh yeah! That's what you get when you, when somebody else...
We haven't done anything wrong.
Yeah, we were just passing through.
Oh, a likely story!
Okay, what do you want?
Nothing but our due recompense, that's all.
Due recompense!
No shit for brains, due recompense. It's like, compensatory damages!
I think we've heard enough.
Get ready. Time to burn.
I'm coming.
Come on.
Get him. Sorry. You'll see. Jittery?
Okay, guys. Whatever you do, don't move.
Don't fuck.
I'm super dead.
Shit! Let's get the hell out of here!
Wait, you guys! Don't leave me! I'm coming!
Random question, but why did you quit being a soldier?
That is random.
You don't have to tell me if you don't want to. Did you have any soldier friends? Any war buddies?
No. Not really.
Oh, okay.
Huh? What we got here?
Fresh meat to test our new toy on.
Get him!
No holding back. Keep it together.
Here goes.
Now's our chance.
Ready or not, here I come. I'd keep my distance if I were you. Keep up the pressure, okay? And catch! One more shot!
Here we go.
This one's for you!
Gotta be careful.
I'll take care of them. Heal first. Stupid ladders, always out of reach. Okay, Cloud, heading down. You're in charge of the arm. Got it? Gotcha.
Thank you.
down for you in a sec. That went pretty well.
Sure did.
Wait a minute. Did you just...
Nope.
Don't worry. We'll be on the same page next time.
What are you talking about?
I'm sorry, okay?
Hold it right there, lovebirds! You wanna pass through our territory? Then you gotta pay the toll!
No way!
So it's my turn? Lend me your strength. You'll see. Here! Go on! We made it! Smell the fresh air? Cloud, up top! All right, there it is. The gate to Sector 7.
Looks shut. How do we open it?
More importantly, how about we take a break? Sound good?
No. I don't have time
for... Up there looks nice. Come on! You know, a long time ago, I used to sell flowers here.
Oh, yeah?
So, Cloud, you were a soldier first class, right?
Yeah.
Weird.
Really? What's weird about it?
Nothing. Just that you were the same rank.
Huh? As who?
The first guy I ever loved.
What's his name? I probably know him.
Are you okay? Wow. Your eyes.
Oh. It's because of the Mako. All soldiers have them.
Yeah, I know. Sorry, I'm bumming you out. We should go. Gotta look forward, not back.
Okay.
Here. This won't take long. Ready? Wanna get to Sector 7 in style? This is the passageway for you.
So...
Go ahead.
You gonna be okay getting home?
And if I said I wasn't?
I'll go with you.
I thought you needed to get back. Don't worry. I have a backup route for emergencies. And it's safer, too. Guess this is it then. Ready?
No.
Aw, you big softy. Gonna miss me? Shall we?
Yeah.
Alive. I thought we'd lost you.
What's going on?
Shh. I'll explain everything later. But now I'm on my way to see Don Corneo. You should head back to Seventh Heaven, meet up with the gang.
But...
I'll be fine. You've seen how much ass I can kick?
I have.
Yeah? Yeah!
No, you don't. You're going after her.
She's a big girl. She can handle the likes of him. And worse.
You don't know Corneo. It doesn't matter how strong or smart you think you are. He'll find a way to turn it against you. And where is she going to meet him? A mansion filled with his goons. Come on. Aren't you worried what might happen in there? You have to help her. Come on!
Okay.
Come on, Cloud! We gotta hurry!
You gave a ride to a girl earlier. Do you have any idea where she went?
No, and if you don't need a ride, then get the hell out of here. Can't you see I'm trying to work?
Can't say I can, no.
What'd you say to me, you little...
What's all the ruckus out here? I don't know you. What's your story?
We're looking for a girl who took one of your carriages. Can you help us find her?
Depends. What do you want with this girl of yours?
Guess. We want to save...
Save her from a life without this handsome guy.
Huh?
So, that's how it is, huh? Well, I get a lot of customers. Hard to keep track of them all. This girl, what's she look like?
Well... She's in great shape.
Is that really important?
Wait a minute. You talking about Tifa?
That's her.
Oh, looks like someone's got a bit of a crush. Hate to break your heart, kid, but it's gonna be a long while before she sees the light of day again.
What do you mean?
She's a real pretty girl. Corneo's hosting another audition, and Tifa was chosen as a candidate.
An audition for what?
For the title of the next Mrs. Corneo. She's what he likes all rolled into one sweet package. Having scouted girls for so long, I know his taste better than my own. And considering those tastes, I can guarantee you this. She won't be walking out of that mansion anytime soon, if at all.
So where can we find this Don Corneo?
What are you asking for? Thinking of raising holy hell or something? Do what you gotta, but leave me out of it. I told you what you want to know. Now take a walk.
And there goes our best lead yet. Maybe we'll have better luck in town. Let's check it out.